girl. Oh. Okay, go, go. Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Down. Go down. Good. Good girl. Nice. Down. Good. Good girl.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna walk from here, stop at the curb, go there, stop there, have him sit, and then we're gonna keep healing, try to keep the leash loose. Yeah, let's go.
Sit.
Yeah, and just normal, not nothing, you know. Yeah, and stop here. Nice.
Sit.
Nice. And go again. Stop. Nice. Good, let's walk more. Yeah, keep going that way. Now you can stop again. Yeah. And tell them to sit. Okay. And let's leave them on a stay and we just sit here or something for a second. No, no, he stays there.
Uh-huh, okay.
Yeah.
Sit for.
Now you can go and give him one treat. One treat.
Yeah.
You can go and give him one. Okay. And now we go, praise him, you can release him, pet him, whatever, just make him feel good. Yeah. Pet him a little, pet him. Pet him, pet him. Yes. Okay, so we go. We just go down here. That's it. Okay, so we walk here, you sit him, we walk there, sit, and then go. As we go out of the store, we will put him on a down, you go inside, yeah? Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, no sniffing, ask him to down.
Left.
And you go inside, I'll tell you when to come out. Yeah. Nice, nice, nice. But keep him on a down, just give a treat and go back inside. Okay, release him, pet him, free him up, nice. Pet him, pet him. Yeah. Yeah, make him happy. Alright, so now we go. We just heal normal, loose leash, go that way.
Okay.